Good morning, students. Today I am sending you video number 1, lesson 4, agriculture. Three sectors of economy. First is primary sector, secondary sector, and tertiary sector. Primary sector. This sector is also called agricultural sector. In this sector, all the natural resources, Prakritik Sansadhan, are extracted. Agriculture, fishing, dairy are in the primary sector. Secondary sector. This sector is also called the industrial sector. In this sector, the processing of natural resources takes place. Example, weaving cloth, manufacturing steel, making bread and biscuit. Tertiary sector. This sector is also called the service sector. This sector helps both primary and secondary sector through services, sevaen. The services, sevaen, also includes transportation, communication and the services provided. Transport, trade, vyapar, banking, insurance and advertising are the examples of tertiary activities, gativitya. Agriculture. It includes growing crops, fossil fruits, vegetables, flowers and rearing of livestock, pashupala. About 50% of the world is involved in agriculture, and in India, 2/3 of population, they are involved in agriculture. For agriculture, the type of soil and climate are important for agriculture. Farm system. The inputs in agriculture are seeds, fertilizers, machinery and labor, shram. Plowing, jutai, sowing, beej bona, irrigation, sichai, weeding, nirai karna, and harvesting, fasal ki katai, are involved in doing agriculture. The output of agriculture includes crops, wool, dairy, and poultry, murgi palan. Types of farming. Farming is of two main types, subsistence farming and commercial farming. Subsistence farming. This type of farming is done by poor farmers who have less fields, and they does it to meet their own requirements, apni jaruratein. This farming is further divided into intensive farming, gehan kheti, and primitive subsistence farming.